All right, guys, this is a screencast. This app is in the market right now. There is a free version, which is a demo version, and there is this paid version. Now, they just updated their app. As you can hear now, you can record audio while you record your screencast. So now I am in the actual app right now. As you can see, if you just press on this little camera, you could take a screenshot. You can also save all your film, all your video in this one section here in the middle. It saves all your screenshots, your screencasts, everything. Now your settings is pretty cool. Video resolution, you can go from normal to high right there. You can also do the video orientation, portrait, landscape. Now the frames per second, they go all the way up to 30. Not bad at all. And then you could set your file name. And right here is the main key, right? You record audio, your mic. Check that out. Now, as you can see, I'm going to just give you a quick tour of what I have going on here. Got to still work on my page. Not bad at all. Check out all the apps. See how it's not as laggy as I thought, right? As everybody thought. I thought it was going to be laggy, but it's pretty impressive. It's actually better than Shoot Me. It's not a bad one at all, but the screencast is, it's basically hands down the best one out there right now. With this audio update, you can't beat that at all. Now, I want you guys to tell me if this is going to the live filming, you know, where you actually see my hand and my phone right in front of the camera. I know there's sometimes issues where it doesn't focus or anything like that, but maybe with this and with me, with my voice being recorded, we'll be able to review some apps that way. So let me know what you guys think about this app. And if you guys want me to record apps, my future shows this way. So shout out to Screencast out there. This app is hands down by far best screencast out there for the Android devices. So you guys might want to check it out. Shout out also to Zito Max out there, the man over there. Also, PhoneCats, if you guys want to check them out, PhoneCats, they have a lot of reviews out there and a lot of giveaways, so you guys might want to go check them out. And once again, guys, let me know what you guys think, and get back to me so we could get this thing going with either screencast or the usual way, Tricker Niner. Peace.